residents of the HFL Interact Club. Interact Club allows high school students to participate in community service opportunities in our town.
Every year, we donate the proceeds from the show to charitable organizations. This year, our donations are going to Lollipop Farm, a former Interact board member, Jake Abthor, who will be traveling to Tanzania, and an organization called Maggie's Kids.
Jake Abthor will be traveling to Tanzania in Africa this summer to build an orphanage center for children. There are many orphans in this community due to AIDS, alcoholism, and death by other sicknesses. This school, Upenda Moja, would house the orphans as well as teach them skills such as carpentry, masonry, and agriculture. This would allow them to earn a living for themselves and contribute to society in a positive way once they become adults.
Our other organization is called Maggie's Kids. Olivia and I had the opportunity last year to spend a week of our summer volunteering for this program. It is for underprivileged children in the city of Rochester who need a safe place to spend their summer. This past year, their budget was cut and the organization had to end early. We hope to raise enough money so they can enjoy a full summer this year.
In an unlikely cause of an emergency, there are exits in all four corners of the auditorium. Please take a moment and find the nearest exit to your seat.
There will be a 15-minute intermission halfway to the show, and there will be a concession stand outside of the auditorium. We hope you enjoy. We would like to introduce our MC of the night, Mr. Claire.
Thank you. All right, thank you for the introduction. Thanks for having me. I'm looking forward to it. Are you ready to have some fun? Excellent. All right, so as they said, my name is Mr. Claire. I'm a math teacher here at the high school. Go math. And in case you didn't know, I'm from Arundhati, which is an old Indian word which means used to have a nice mall. And so this morning I was driving into school from around Detroit, you know, dodging the deer as I do every morning. And I was thinking, what am I going to say to open up the program? And then I heard on the radio that David Letterman is going to retire. And I said, cool, top 10 list. So, only I didn't have time, so it's a top 3 list. But here it is, our category tonight, top 3 reasons I was asked to host Mr. HFL. Number 3. I would make the contestants look taller than they actually are. Number 2. I own my own tux, so they didn't have to rent one. And the number 1 reason I was asked to host Mr. HFL, 2 words, Woody Woodpecker. All right, so are you ready to meet the contestants?
Yeah!
All right, so my life is ruled by these cards right now. Here are the contestant cards. Good, okay. Contestant number 1. It's so exciting. And so here's the way it's gonna work. I'm gonna tell you a few things about them. They're gonna come out, they're gonna do something amazing, and then there will be a quiz afterwards, okay? Contestant number 1 is Connor Rotenberg. It's your turn. Connor is a senior whose favorite color is purple. He enjoys fried chicken, and his favorite TV show or movie is any Tyler Perry movie. His favorite animal, the Norwegian Ridgeback Dragon. 10 years from now, he hopes to be in the NBA. Let's hear it for Connor. Contestant number 2, Jake Smith. Jake is a senior. His favorite color is brown. He likes seafood, and his favorite TV show, Tim and Eric. Awesome show. Great job. Favorite animal is the raven. Hey, why not the woodpecker? 10 years from now, he's going to be doing something satisfying. Contestant number 3, are you ready? Tristan Smathers. Tristan is a senior. His favorite color is purple. eats pizza. Favorite TV show, Cops or Full House? He likes the owl, and in 10 years, hopefully, employed as some sort of forensic agent. Oh, yeah. Contestant number 4, Avery Stevens. Avery is a senior. Favorite color is green, eats tacos. And his favorite TV show or movie is Pink Floyd, The Wall. Favorite animal, meerkat. 10 years from now, on tour with a band. Our next contestant is actually 2. We have a tandem contestant. I'm gonna bring out Riley Burke and Steven Olsen. Riley is a senior. His favorite color, fuzzy wuzzy brown. He likes protein shakes. Favorite TV show, Here Comes Honey Boo Boo or Captain America. He likes the Komodo dragon, and 10 years from now, either a president of the United States or a superhero. And Steven Olsen is also a senior. Favorite color, puce. He enjoys eating tater tots. And his favorite TV show, Shark Week. Let's hear it for Shark Week. Right. Favorite animal, you can't pick just one. It's the alpaca or the platypus. And 10 years from now, exploring the great depths of the ocean with his scuba buddies. Okay, number 6 coming out is Ryan Ho. Senior, favorite color, magenta. Favorite food is cabbage. Favorite TV show, Clifford the Big Red Dog. Favorite animal, kitties. Yeah. 10 years from now, opening a dance studio for the homeless and less fortunate cats. Next up. And how could you pick any one of these guys? Next up is Jason Irvine. Jason the senior, favorite color, blue. Favorite food, anything from New Orleans. Gumbo, right? Oh yeah. And favorite animal, he can't pick one. But his favorite TV show or movie is Saturday Night Live. Okay, and 10 years from now, he sees himself performing and creating his own music. Last, but certainly not least, Max Benamino. Max is a senior. Favorite color, red, white, and green. Favorite food is mommy's spaghetti and meatballs. I'm already told I'm coming on Sunday for dinner. And favorite TV show? Veggie Tales? His favorite animal is the Italian stallion. And 10 years from now, he's gonna have a dance studio where you can make pizza at the same time. So let's hear it for our 8 contestants, or 9, I guess, if you count five. So, they have prepared a little dance to get things rolling. Okay, so, but they will only do it if you cheer loud enough. Let's hear it. Okay, here it comes. Here is the Mr. HFL 2014 contestants doing a dance.
Yes, you know, that kind that you get on, international. Thank you.
I think he did a real nice job. All right, it only gets better from here. And I believe he wants the mic stand. Yes, so we'll set up for the next one. Earlier this week, we had Bad Hair Day at the school on April Fool's Day. And you know what I did? This. Okay, next up to perform, it's Jake Smith.
How's everyone doing tonight? Alright, so I got a poem. I wanted to make sure that I didn't expect that. But this is a poem. This is a poem that I wrote. But hey Jeff. Hey Jeff, no. So here it goes. There's no title to it. My boot hits the pavement of the school parking lot. Last night's homework, did you do it? I did not. I slipped through the door, which is a fine and solid structure, preparing for a day of lessons and lectures. My favorite teacher, oh, how I respect her and her lessons on life, successes, and failures. A student's mind is a precious treasure, but is knowledge something you can really measure? Oh, knowledge, how you're raining like tears from the sun, and as young-minded students, we are the chosen ones. We are empowered daily, fellow boys and girls, to create such an impact and perhaps change the world. But with the burden of knowledge, there are expectations. They get in the way of our heartstrings vibrations. A mixture of youth and young adulthood is found, not lost, in high school grade books. Enslavement, perhaps, is melodramatic, and I guess our days here aren't so static. Yes, we have bells and books on shelves, but they help us to speak and to learn for ourselves. Let the clock tick away during the long school day, and our spirits glow every step of the way. There's a reason why teachers do what they do, and I must give credit where credit is due. Not only to them, whose knowledge we follow, but to HFL itself, our alma mater. An establishment itself, so magnanimous in nature, I'd carry her around in my pocket if only I could fit her. So again now, at 2 o'clock sharp, my foot hits the pavement, but with a heavy heart. My time left here fades to a few mere months. Soon I'll exit the womb and I'll be shown the sun. We have plenty of time left to learn and have fun, but for us young minds, life has just begun. Thank you.
Very nice. All right, next, you're in for a treat. I believe he's ready. It is Tristan Smathers.
Are you doing a rap I created? Just wait on me.
Do you realize that we have 3 snow days this year? Oh yeah. Next year we're gonna try for a snow week. Nah. Okay, looks like we're ready to go here. Avery Stevens! Thank you.
just got a text during that last act. It's for the judges. Mrs. Talbot says no calculators during the first half. Okay, we have our tandem act coming out next. Our two contestants. Let's hear it for Riley Burke and Steven Olson.
As most of you know, we are diehard country fans, so we are going to sing a song for you guys.
Thank you. Oh yeah. All right, hey, we'll sign up for the next act right now. And he's asked me if I could get a little chant going. Because anyone remember the movie Animal House?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. So what we want you to do, just I'll get you started, and then you'll keep it going. Toga, 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 toga.
I need some crowd participation for this song, okay? Now, it's really easy. All you have to do is say shout, okay? Let me hear it. Oh, come on. I could say it somewhere, but come on, let me hear it. That's more like it. Yeah. All right, here we go.
Are you ready?
This is cheating. Who's next? Tristan Spanners!
Avery!
Avery Stevens! I'm good now. Now we got Riley. And Steven Olson. Ryan Ho. Jason Irvine. And Max Benamino. And in this envelope, I have the winners. Okay, I'm going to begin by announcing second place. I'm going to announce, they have no idea why I'm doing that. Because we have a three-way tie. It's Avery Stevens, Ryan Ho, and Jason Irvine. Three-way tie for second. And the winner of the large check is...
Steven!
Congratulations. He gets the check and you get the flowers. Nice. Okay. Yeah, all right. Hey, how much, do we know how much we raised tonight?
Over $1,500.
Over $1,500. Very nice. Thank you to all you for supporting this fine cause. Thank you to all the contestants and the Interact Club. Thank you to the sponsors who are listed in your program. And of course, the three charities, Maggie's Kids, Lollipop Farm, and Jake Apthorpe's mission trip to Tanzania. All right, congratulations. Now everyone, oh my gosh, they are going to dance again.
Thank you.
you all for all of your donations, and we hope you enjoyed the show. Drive safe, have a great night.